making a product so good, so utterly brilliant that, when asked for a follow-up, you change a minor detail or two, give it a slightly different name and call it today. To be honest and in entire seriousness, that's exactly what Sony did with A8F. It took the Sony A1 OLED from last year, added a subwoofer and swapped out the stand, and re-released it as the Sony Bravia A8F OLED. One way to see this situation is that Sony clearly made a competent product this time last year. It sold well, but as a company it felt that the large, slate-style kickstand was holding it back from even greater glory. Hence the reason to make the same TV with a different stand. On the other hand, you could see this as the single greatest lazy move in the history of TV making, one that is both impressive and also completely confusing. There's also option 3, the most likely answer. It's both lazy and a great marketing move.